contract is over 14 pages. So I'll just, you know,
summarize
it as simple as possible. The contract Perivi has with me is a standard recording contract. The standard recording contract. And the 3-year contract is signed in November 2016 and it expired November 28, 2019. Now, in that contract, anything Perivi does in the studio is property of Golden Boy Entertainment. Even if he records it in Mars or Jupiter or in Davido's Stomach, it is still property of Golden Boy Entertainment. So all the songs he has been recording, everything he has put out there, including the features, everything is property of Golden Boy Entertainment, because Golden Boy Entertainment is under the copyright laws of Nigeria. So therefore, anybody I sign is any music Golden Boy Entertainment produces is under the copyright laws of Nigeria. So and those things that Perivi is saying, my song, they are not his songs. Because I paid for those songs to go. So that is the part of the contract that really matters right now. All records of Perivi is owned by Golden Boy Entertainment, whether he records it with Davido or he's featured by another artist.
So that is up until 2018?
2019.
November. So everything he has done up until 2019 November are yours.
Are mine, yeah.
Okay. So what? I'm sure you've seen his reaction. And his reaction to it, he said you sold his songs to Nollywood without his consent. So okay, in that contract,
yes.
Do you need his consent to make these transactions? And how was he going to be compensated if that was what happened?
Okay, now, in the TAT documents of Golden Boy Entertainment, the directors of Golden Boy Entertainment are myself as the chairman and Mrs. Chineze Anyene as the other director. Mrs. Chineze is the chairman of the Oscar Nominations Committee of Nigeria. You can look her up, Mrs. Chineze Anyene, and which automatically makes her a shareholder in a lot of movies in Nollywood right now. Now, in the contract, we owe him no consent when we are using products of Golden Boy Entertainment, because in the contract, we are not supposed to, or it's our choice to decide if we want to get permission from him. He doesn't have any position in the CAC document to demand any compensation or anything, because this is someone that's already on salary, allowances, percentages. He doesn't have a position to make that decision in our company.
Based on the contract?
Based on the contract, yes.
Was he aware of all this before signing the contract?
Perivi is someone who didn't even honor the basic part of the contract. How would he be aware of anything else in the contract? Bear in mind, we are dealing with an unruly person, someone who dropped out of school, someone who is literally a cult member or whatever they call themselves. He is completely unruly and he has breached every single part of the contract. I could share the soft copy of the contract with you, and you could actually take your time and read it. All his claims, if he can provide evidence of that, in line with the contract he signed, then no problem. You should, because when I was going to court for the past 2 years, he didn't even bother attending any of the appearances or nothing.
So is this case currently in court?
Yes, it is in court. And I can give you the suit number. It's in the Lagos State High Court as we speak, and it's in the matters of arbitration in the multi-door courthouse.
Don't touch me! 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 Don't touch me!